Dozen seconds to go on the power play. Jake Virtanen works his way in. Banks one around for Reed Boucher. Boucher all the way back. Pouliot, here's Goldome, and he shoots. He scores! On the 118th shot since their last goal, Nikolai Goldobin, the ex-Shark, scores on the power play, and it's 1-0.
That was a laser shot by Goldobin as well, all created by this entry by Jake Virtanen. With speed, gains it through the neutral zone. Nice little move through two defenders, and possession in the offensive zone sets up the power play. Then they go to work. Once they get in position, one pass, two passes, and what a shot by Goldobin. Good screen in front for Virtanen. Once he got in there, goes right into the eyes of Aaron Dell. Not a chance to see that one, and it's a 1-0 lead.
The drought is done. 222 minutes and 57 seconds. And the Canucks will not eclipse a dubious mark.